G'day everybody, Patrol Gaming, and welcome back to another reaction video. We are continuing our Allman Brothers Band first album, and we're up to Every Hungry Woman. So we're just going to jump in and listen to this. This album has been amazing so far. Hopefully you've been along for the ride. If not, check out the playlist. It's in the description. You can follow along with that. But in the meantime, let's jump into Every Hungry Woman. Wait, that does not sound right. That sounded better in my head, but let's watch Every Hungry Woman. That sentence did not sound right at all. I mean, they just don't make it like that anymore, do they? You know, it's straight into it, you know. As soon as that music starts, I love the guitars, one of the you know, either side, almost dueling throughout that whole song. Man, that was excellent. That was excellent. Just another classic song from the album. You know, just continuing on that sound. That, you know, this is their first album, so obviously making a big impact. Excuse me, just getting over a cold. So, but yeah, just that same fever they started the first song on, and it's just continued throughout the album so far, and it's just been. I mean, as I said right at the start, every time I hear this, you know, you just say, this is their first album. You know, this is their first album. This is their first foray into the music. And you just be like, ooh, okay. You know, we're only, what, 5 or 6 songs in, and it's just amazing. Just amazing. So, you know, they really made a big impact when they came through. So, just a beautiful sound. Excellent sound, you know. So, you know, just hasn't lost any of its edge. It hasn't lost any of its music skills or anything. So, and it's just as wonderful today as it was back then. So, you know, people like me can discover it and go, wow, what is this sound? So and it's still got that impact today, which is amazing. So I love it. Excellent. Very, very good music. So and Greg's voice, man, it just it's just just complements everything that they do, just really fits in. So but anyway, guys, hopefully you enjoyed that. That was our hopefully I'll get through this without choking to death. So that is our continuation of the album. We'll definitely get this finished, and then we'll move on to the next one. But guys, hopefully you enjoyed it. Let me know you're still enjoying the album. Give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think of the album. In the, you know, a lot of people have been saying, look, I got this when it first came out, and you know, I listened to it here, and we did this and we did that. You know, that's amazing. You know, all that history behind not just what you're doing, but you know, what you're doing when you first heard the music too. And you know, and it just brings back those memories, and you know, makes the music more live too, because it's got that human connection as well. So yeah, I love hearing about it. If you've got a story, put it down in the comment section. So well, I'm going to go before I choke to death. Hopefully, guys, big thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next reaction video.